In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to use Google Draw. I'm going to the Shapes section. I'm going to select a shape, hold down my left mouse button, and draw my particular shape. You can add additional shapes, and you can even change the color as you wish. So I'm continuing on my recording to show how you can use Excel.